I don't know about other camps, but in our camp, most of the guards were guys that had been wounded on the battlefield. Even our commander, he had an artificial leg and an artificial arm. These were guys that were angry at the world for what happened to them, and the teaching there was blame it on the Jews.